Welcome to the Fitment Guide for the Liat DBX Comp and Ride. All tools required for correct fitment are included in the box. Remove the brace from its box without adjusting and fit the carbon part of the rear thoracic strut in the center position, between the shims and the strut box. Fit the brace over your shoulders. If there is a gap between the brace and the shoulder, adjust it using bigger spacing pins.
Check the rear thoracic strut angle. It should fit parallel to your spine.
If the edge of the thoracic is pointing outward, adjust using the included wedge. If the edge of the thoracic is pointing inward, adjust the angle by flipping the strut over and using the included wedge. Check that the brace centers over your shoulders. Now refit the brace. Press down on the brace. If it rocks up and down, adjust it using smaller spacing pins. Do a final check by lifting and dropping your arms. If the brace stays up, adjust it using bigger spacing pins.
Finally, put your fingers between your back and the rear thoracic strut. They should fit snugly. If there is too much or too little space, fine-tune the brace using the strut spacers located in the strut box.
The brace can be worn with various types of body armor. It is recommended that the brace be worn under your armor and jersey, as close to the body as possible. It can also be worn over your armor, under your jersey, or over your armor, over your jersey. When wearing a garment, it is recommended that the brace be worn under your armor and under your garment, as close to the body as possible. It can also be worn over your armor, under your garment, or over your armor, over your garment. If needed, use the included strap. Remember to readjust the brace to accommodate the armor. For more detailed information, please consult your user manual or visit liat.com.